country, and then you show me that you are willing to die for it.
Shit.